All right, what's up, guys? This is a keep. We are currently 2-2. Here's a deck list. Take a quick peep. And this is the last game. So, yeah, let's play good. Unfortunately, planes. Yeah, we have to play planes. A little unfortunate, but at least we have gas and stuff going on for us soon. Next turn, probably supreming. Okay, Thoughtseize. Okay, good. Tap land is always good. Okay. Ooh, okay. I guess still Glacial, right?
It doesn't matter.
Yeah. All right, I think supreme here, right? Because it's mana efficient.
Yeah.
Okay, and then later we can lofty and all that. Not the worst place, not the best place. Ooh. Okay, let's see what this is. Oh. Okay. All right, nothing we can do about that one. All right, we can like flash in Spectral and play Lofty. In response to something, potentially.
Yeah.
I think that's okay, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Can you decklist me, by the way? If you ever feel tired of it, I can do it. Do you want me to do it today?
I don't mind.
Okay, I guess you can send it to me then. Thanks a lot, buddy. Okay. Yep, we'll hold up. Alright, here we can counter anything. We hope to counter a... Yeah.
They're playing Yorion.
Nice. Oh, okay. Oh, right. Yeah. So we can just Lofty here. But why don't I Spectral first?
They might bounce into your hand.
Let's just Lofty it quick, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Because they got to pay one. They cannot pay one. All right, that was really good. Ooh, that was good.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you for the deck list. Here, I guess they're kind of a control-y thing. So drawing is pretty useful, but we do have another. I don't think I want to play all four creatures, but I do want to clock them too. Our life doesn't matter.
Still want to
clock them, right?
You want to draw from Spectral Sand.
Right. Should I draw instead of...
I would say draw.
Because of this matchup, right?
Yeah.
But do you think if we played these two... Oh, but then they might remove all our Spectrals, right? No, they have like Supreme Verdict and stuff. Yeah, we're drawing. Yeah. But we do still want to clock, but I think we draw here. I'll guarantee draw. Right, Raffy?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. That's good. I think that's kind of like the kind of thinking that's, you know, kind of unconventional a little bit. But it's kind of interesting, like knowing the matchup, you know? Because like if we play all our creatures, board wipe, GG. Okay. We will draw... I guess we could have waited till they tick down to draw. Okay.
Yeah.
You're like, meh.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah. I think we flash in Spectral and draw. Right? Because we don't want them... Well, but then I guess we got a clock eventually.
But we gotta get rid of that Teferi.
Right. Oh, but Raffy, we can still flash it in. And then next turn we'll play Supreme. And then this will be a 2-2 Spectral.
Okay.
Then we can get rid of it, right? But we can't play stuff with... so we gotta play Spectral now. And then we'll draw the end step, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're not casting spells, so... We're just drawing. All right, it's funny. We're controlling more than them, right now, almost. Interesting thing here is we don't draw now because we don't want them to thought seize our good. Okay. Oh, they actually have one in hand too. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, they're gonna bounce it and then. Okay, but too bad we can't flash any of these guys in actually, because Teferi will be gone for a sec, right? But then yeah, they're gonna
draw your card.
Huh?
Might as well draw your card.
Yeah. Right now, maybe.
Makes no difference.
Yep.
The dirt tapped out.
Yep. Okay. All right, this is going to be... So one thing that I learned from this is I got to play a bit faster. Oh, nice, at the end step, though. So they don't get to plus, at least. Okay. Okay, we don't get to play creatures as if they had flash.
Okay, you've got 6 mana open.
1, 2, 3, 4.
3 for spell quality.
Yeah. Oh, but we can't qual anything right now, unfortunately. Hey, why don't we do the Spectral and Mazo and we could draw as well?
Yeah.
That's pretty good line, right? All right, we got to play a Mazo first.
It doesn't really... Oh, yeah, it does matter.
But I guess they're tapped out. But it's a good habit, too. All right, we can draw again. And then next turn, we can pressure Teferi with, like, 2 lords. If they tap out or whatever. Rafi, I think our draws are pretty good right now.
Yeah.
Draw a card. Okay, go ahead. Okay, go ahead, scry 2. Two cards on top. Okay, they must be good cards. Paid a fatal push, yeah. I'm not countering that. I'll draw, replace itself. That's not bad. It's more gas.
Yeah, and it's and it can block removal.
Yeah. Ooh, and you know what? The Supreme. Oh no! Yeah, they're returning still. Okay, that's okay. Wait, on who?
They return their cartouche.
Oh right. Yeah. Okay, so they can actually get rid of my Mazo.
Yeah.
Okay. That was nice to get a lot of draws out of it. Okay. It's going to be a grindy game, guys. Okay, I guess we're just playing as many things as we can. Mazo, Rattle Chains. Okay,
I'd say Mazo, Supreme Phantom, and
Mazo Rattle first.
Chains or Spell Queller.
And a Supreme Phantom, yeah. I think we want to hold up Rattle Chains, right?
Yeah, you want to hold up either Rattle Chains or Spell Queller right now.
Oh, but we can't because a Teferi. We can't play it anyways. So we should just play Supreme, right? Because we don't get value from ETB.
Damn, that's a nice Mazo. Too bad it has something significant.
Yeah. Okay, let's think of what to... we missed a call here. Red or green? Nope. Curious Obsession? Yes. Shacklegeist?
Not really.
Not really. We can take out our tap down. Black or red? Nope. Surge? Nope. Cartouche again.
Seal Away would be good.
Seal Away. Oh, they don't. No, it's not good, buddy. They don't have any creatures in this deck.
They have Yorion.
Yeah, but only like 2. I think we get rid of Mazo here. Because the Lords is...
Yeah, Lords is better.
Yeah, it's also a 2 drop. Selfless. I don't see any grave shenanigans yet. Selfless is really good though. Swing is Selfless. No, Apparition is good.
Yeah.
I'm excited for Curious Obsession and stuff like that. Ooh, I hope nothing happens and we can Is that flying? Oh, it does have flying, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we got a... Ooh, nice! That's perfect.
Yeah, you can tap stuff. You can tap it down.
Yeah. Yeah, you know what's interesting? We can even
get rid of Teferi and then attack them for two.
Yeah, I'll play Shackle first, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
And I think I want to play Rattle Chains also, right? So I can tap down these. Like, use these two to tap down and attack them for two as well.
Yeah.
Definitely. But you know what? I think I'm going to swing in both with... Oh, wait, but I can hold a Spellqueller if it survives, right, Raffi? If Teferi dies.
Well, so just tap down the Yorion and then just kill the Teferi.
Right.
And flash in Spellqueller.
Yeah, and their turn, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I hope this survives.
That's a good play.
Yeah. And we can hold up Rattle Chains too. Yeah, now we're good. We're online. I'm tired of Teferi. That's the only card I really hate in Pioneer. Come on. Oh, they just grab. Okay, they grab Yorion. Did he actually kind of clock us? I don't think so. Oh, end step, eh? Raffi, I think we... Rattle is a 4-4, though. But they do have so much targeted removal. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'd hold up.
Let's hold up.
They don't have Teferi's.
Yeah. Right. Hold up. But then, Raffi, if we play Rattle Chains and Rattle Chains right now, then we can get in for 6 instead. Because right now we still got to tap down Yorion, right?
You can get in for 4 still.
No, actually, look, if we play Rattle Chains...
Tap down 2 Lords.
Oh, yeah, I know. But look, if I play Rattle Chains, I can tap down 2 Lords and get in for 8. And that's a 2-turn clock.
Still a 3-turn clock.
Wait, is it a 3-turn clock?
Yeah.
Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then the following turn, we got...
16, and then...
8 again. 24. But I can force Spellqueller out by then.
That's true.
But I think... Maybe we wait, right? Because they only... What do they have? Like, removal or Spellqueller, right? And, or, like, board wipe. Why don't we wait one more? I don't know.
Yeah, if you can catch their board wipe, that would be amazing. Yeah. They do have board wipe.
Supreme Verdict, yeah. So, what do you say? Hold up, or...?
Hold up.
Okay. Play it safe. All right, this is good. I guess we can play Mazo, because...
Yeah, it doesn't really make any difference.
And then we can tap down 2 things now and attack with...
Tap down a Lord and Mazo.
Yep. Alright, this is looking kind of decent, actually. And Raph, we might have lethal if we play both spirits at the end step. Here. We do, actually. Wait, do we? 4 plus 3. Alright, we'll see.
Let's see what they do.
Yeah. Draws a card.
Supreme Verdict's a sorcery, so they can only play it on their
deck. Oh, nice. I can discard this. That was nice, eh, Raffy?
Yeah.
I filtered it out of my hand. Okay, so it's 4. Huh.
Spellqueller.
Yeah.
Spellqueller.
That's right. And it's going to be useless later. Nice. I think we got it. I hope they cast targeted removal now or another Thoughtseize or something. It's like, what are they protecting?
No.
Well, they got something good, eh? Oh.
Yorion.
Okay.
So they can get back all their enchantments.
Oh, and trial? Oh, no. Trial is not targeted removal. That is an issue.
I would flash in Rally Chains to get more stuff to sacrifice.
Yeah. But I can do it in response, though, I think, before it comes in. In case they...
Sacrifice the Spellqueller.
Oh, yeah.
Play the Rattle Chains. Because right. They'll get Thoughtseize back, they'll lose 2 life.
Yeah.
And they'll look at nothing.
Right. Yeah. Oh, it's you may cast the card, so I don't think they will cast the card.
Never know. They might screw up.
Yeah. Okay. They got 2 cartouches.
Keep it in your hand and then flash it in when they look.
Yeah.
When they cast it.
So they want us to sacrifice something, no?
Sack Spellqueller and Mazo.
Sack Spellqueller. Two. Right. Should I play Rattle Chains first?
No. You want the Spellqueller to be sacrificed?
Right.
And then they're going to get the Thoughtseize back.
Right.
And then they're going to use the Thoughtseize.
Okay.
And then you
so I'm going to press OK first to one them.
Yeah. Sacrifice a creature, Spellqueller. Yeah. Now they're going to use Thoughtseize.
Oh. Let's see if they cast it here. Oh, they don't use it. Okay, now we got to play Rattle Chains. Wait, do we? I guess we can just sacrifice our Mazo anyways, right? Let's just sack Mazo.
Yeah, sack Mazo.
Keep it in our hand.
And now you'll want to play Rattle
Chains. Oh, no! Actually, no, never mind. Sorry. Should I play Rattle Chains now? No, I should wait, because they still might be able to cast Push, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, wait till they're done. Oh my gosh, we're at 12 minutes. Whew, a lot of thinking involved. Yo, we have so many grindy games, eh? Recently.
Shacklegeist.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, Shacklegeist is more important. Ooh!
Nice.
That's actually really nice. I hope it resolves.
Tap down a Lord and an Eagle. A Supreme and an Eagle.
Yeah. Oh, we just 13, got...
That's lethal.
Oh my gosh.
GG's.
I hope so. Yeah! Oh, that was so tiring, dude.
All right, sideboard now.
Yeah, let's go. Mystical
Disputes.
Yeah, they have no grave hate. Okay. You know what, actually? I feel like they don't even have that much instant sorceries, man. I guess Supreme Verdict. No, Supreme Verdict can't even be countered. This is the first time I'm saying Mazo might be kind of bad. They're a control deck that's not too, you know, instant sorcery heavy. Well, what do you feel about that statement that I just made?
I'm looking at the deck list.
Okay. Curious Obsession's really good.
Yeah, it's a lot of enchantments.
Yeah. And like one drop, it's like, we don't want one drops. You know what I mean? It's like... All right, we want Selfless Spirit for sure. Skyclave we want. Devout Decree. No, Black Red. Esper. Maybe Shacklegeist. Oh, but let's see what we take out here. Oh. I think an Eagle. Potentially a Watcher, because, I mean, we are bringing
in... You didn't use it at all at last game.
What's that, buddy?
You didn't use it at all last game.
Yeah. Well, it's because I didn't draw it, but still, like, you know, I wouldn't have needed to, really, because it's such a long game, you know? I'm not trying to...
Yeah.
I'm not sure about Rally, though. Yeah, no, I don't think we can outpower Yorion, you know?
Yeah.
Because, like, I think Rally is best for, like, little creatures. We swing. They try to swing back. We untap, block, like, a bunch, and kill all of them. I think I'd rather have higher target... guys, you know, like Mazo, it's like, I mean, Mazo is pretty aggressive though, but Lofty, huh? Lofty is kind of good. Yeah, it could be kind of good, but yo, you know what, remember flash creatures don't work as well, right?
Also, you're bringing in a lot of non-flying stuff.
Yeah, and flash creatures don't work as well, like Spellcaller. Should I just bring out one Spellcaller because we can't use it in... Well, Spellcaller is one of our best cards, though. Okay, I'm just going to take out an Eagle. I think this is okay. Let's go. Ooh. I can't believe we won that. Oh, no. But, oh my gosh. That is actually... mystical.
You've got land drops, you've got creatures, you've got a counter spell.
Yeah, what do you think? I think it's up to you.
It's playable, but it's not the greatest.
Mm-hmm.
It's how much you want to risk it for one less card.
Yeah. This is Raffi's choice here.
This is a flip a coin choice. Let me flip a coin.
No, it's Raffi's choice. Let's mulligan, because Maslow's not even our best card.
Yeah, it's a mulligan. I got
tails. Oh, that's better. We'll throw away Nebelgast. I think so. Right, because we might not need to even... Because we can counter Yorion. With yeah, one that's mana. True. That's all we're tapping down, right? And, like, if we have two lords on the field, eventually. Oh, nice. That's really good. No Thoughtseize turn one. That's really good, too. One thing to remember with Port Town is it's good to leave an island or plains in your hand sometimes. Okay. Shock. I'm pretty sure here it's selfless.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Selfless is only good on the field.
Mm-hmm. And also Lofty, we can't even counter anything if they cast a 3 mana spell. If a 2 mana spell. Thoughtseize, eh? Sure. Nothing we can do, I guess.
You can Lofty, but you can't Lofty. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I can sack it. Yeah.
Yeah.
So that, I think it fizzles. Yeah, it does. All right. Yeah, we got to play Supreme because Lofty is useless without Lord. So they know our whole hand. They got answers to everything so far. Ooh.
Wow. Yep, they got it.
Yep. 2-for-1. It's pretty good. They're such a reactive deck now. They're like reacting to our plays. All right, we got to watch the clock big time, man. Because we were at like 25 minutes. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I just play that island.
Yeah. Just in case they spell pierce.
They can pay for that.
Yeah. That looks cool.
Anime.
It looks like... That's so weird in Magic. It looks like... Oh. We have to.
Yeah. Wow, this is not looking good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Teferi. They're pretty annoying, eh?
Yeah.
What kind of people plays these decks? It's so grindy, right? It's like... Yeah. Okay. Oh man, I'm so tired. I really like playing against, you know, red aggro decks, man. That's so much fun. Even mid mid-range, it's okay too. All right, are we changing up the sideboard? I don't think so. I think we sideboarded pretty good. Okay.
Play everything.
Yeah.
Tap down the Yorion and attack.
Yeah.
Teferi.
Yeah, Teferi's most annoying. Yeah, and so they can't minus this turn, right?
Yeah.
That was good. That was actually pretty good. We're finally doing a bit of something. Yo, we're able to, like, actually, I don't know, somehow get a Planeswalker off the field this turn? That would be pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, we should have kept track of,
with the guy, no.
What do you mean, no? It's bad.
Yeah, it's bad.
Is that, yeah, that's really bad. The bad thing is they get Yorion later and they can cast all those things again.
Yeah.
I'm glad we still won the first game over it. Is. Yeah, we got a draw. I think. We draw a land, right? Oh, push.
Wow.
Okay. Okay, buddy.
I think it's GG.
Yep, really GG. Alright, we gotta play it anyways.
Yeah.
That's because I can't play it at flesh. Okay, buddy. Alright, guys, I'm gonna pause the episode here because it's not that entertaining. Alright, guys, I'm just gonna draw at my end step. So they can't thought seize whatever we could potentially get. But yeah, it's pretty GG's.
Oh, they're bouncing Yorion.
Yeah, that's pretty smart. Seems a little OP, don't you think so? Teferi and Yorion.
Yeah.
Don't you miss the days when we played in Amoket and Yorion and Teferi wasn't a thing? Those are the good days, right?
I think that's like a nostalgia factor.
Yeah, that's true. Was there any OP stuff back in those days?
I'm sure there was. It's always been broken cards.
Alright guys, we're wasting time, so we're going to be scooping right now. And I'm pretty sure we play the same cards. I think I sideboarded well. Yeah, any comments, Raph?
Yeah, it was just they started off with so much removal.
Yeah, let's go. Alright, 8 minutes to play one match. Barely enough time for a control match, so we're going to go fast. Oh my god, that's loud as heck. Alright, let's just keep this. Port town,
hallowed.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Makes a difference.
Oops. Did you hear the ringing sounds? You did, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I shouldn't even have done that to waste time. Okay. Yeah, because Rattle Chains is ETB. Don't want to waste that. Let's go. All right. Oh, we can hold up Lofty too. But maybe we just play Eagle? Wait, no. We got to hold up Lofty for Teferi. Right? Yeah. So we're just playing a tap land here.
Yeah.
I should have attacked first. I guess I could have I could rattle chains. Alright, I'll hold up Lofty rattle. Oh my gosh, there's no time. All right. Well, yeah, we can shock in here. We will attack. Hold up lofty, right? Or should we just not do lofty this time? Just go for the more damage?
You could hold up lofty. There's a play for that.
Hold up lofty.
We got 4 damage.
Okay.
That's plenty.
Okay. Hold up lofty and sailor. That's good. We can counter anything. That's pretty good. Oh, and we can hold up eagle too.
There. Counter.
Good. Thanks, Rafi.
Otherwise, you would have lost your eagle.
That's right. Ooh. 1, 2.
I would just attack and draw a card.
Right, that's right. Because it doesn't change our clock.
No.
We punch. Oh, we should have drawn a card, I think. Oh, no, no, we could mass. We can play a flash, yes.
Yeah.
And so we're not tapped out.
Breathe. Supreme. Whenever the clock gets low, yeah. You start to panic.
Yeah.
Just 6 minutes.
Okay. That's good, but we got replaced one of them. That's not good.
No.
Okay.
I have to get another eagle.
Come on. That's not bad.
Not bad.
A little late to the party.
Play everything.
Yep. Alright, 2-turn clock. Let's go.
Nothing you can do.
Yeah. But I guess I sack it anyways, right? Because it's going to die.
Yeah, yeah, sack it.
Yeah. In case they try to destroy. The fairy. Oh, you got Yorion back. Okay.
I like how it just blinks.
Okay.
Instant speed.
Come on. Cast targeted removal, please. Nice. That's pretty good. They wasted a card in mana.
Yeah.
Oh my god, and it's lethal if they can't deal with it. Please, come on. It's so intense. No! Wait, what do they have in hand again? Oh, Yorion. Oh, they can, Yeah.
Yeah.
But they can't flash anything back. Come on. Tap down.
Yes!
But we don't win still, though.
It's still
a great draw.
Yeah.
Yep. I guess I should be happy with what I get, right? At least not a land. I'm not like, it's not Nevelgast. Come on. They play pretty fast considering, I think some people, they just always play fast, like, even if they have time to think. Because I think it makes the game more fun for them too. Oh my god, what do they have now? Oh, that's pretty good actually. Yeah, I really don't care about that. And they didn't get lifelink. Oh my gosh. I think they need... Oh, nice. GG! Yeah! Yes. Oh, I knew they were digging. Because if they had something good, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Listen to my throw.
Wait. I don't hear anything.
Hold on. Hold on. Let me turn off this thing. Okay.
I don't know.
You don't hear it? I hear it. Huh.
I hear it beating.
Yeah, that's my heart beating. It's like beating harder, you know?
Yeah.
Because I really don't want to, I don't know, dig into my treasure chest or something like that, you know? Yeah. Like, I want the streak of, like, keep 3-2 or 4-1. That was so good. So good. So good. Oh. It feels like Fight Club, you know. Magic. I feel like I just got out of a big fight, you know? Like, you die. And then it's like, no, you die. In this last second, I'm like on the floor. I'm like, you die now. You know what I mean?
Kind of.
Anyways, everybody, thanks for watching.
Planeswalkers.
Later, Rafi.
Exit the building.
Later, have a good one.
Bye. You don't have to go home, but you can stay here. Okay, if you're still here, let me explain. I'm going to leave some blank time randomly on some of my gameplay videos so that it doesn't spoil the ending for you. If you can see how long the game really is, when it's game 2 and it's a short video, you know the person who won in game 1 will win the match. Okay, now leave. Seriously. I'm about to give my credit card information to the Nigerian prince on the telephone. Hello? Yeah, I want to get the inheritance. Yeah. Okay, number 4541. So you said you give the money back, right? And then you get my credit card now, and then you give my money back after, right? Okay, I trust you. Come on, let's do it. You're seriously still here, eh? Wow. Don't you have things to do? Don't you have to do laundry, clean your room? Do you have a life? Fine, I'll reward you for your bravery. I'll play you a song. Close the window, don't make me ask twice. Brush your teeth and go to sleep. There's no more magic to be seen. I have to work early tomorrow. Get out of my channel. You better get out of my channel.
Oi! Bathroom!
Thank you.